Hey everyone, so I've got this bag here. I don't know what this ring is, or even if it's a ring, but it's got wear. It's got, you know, it looks good. So I may have bought it just for that. I'm gonna spend 20, you know, minus my discount. So let's see, I may have bought it just for that. Let's see. But you know, like I say, you get a staff person staring at you while you're looking at this stuff, and they're like, "I gotta get back to my register," you know, and you're like, "Okay, I'm going as fast as like, you know, you don't want to drop 20, 30 bucks on crap." So anyway, let's see. Where did that rings? That's nice. Okay, nothing. Okay, so I'm gonna go through fast. So this is sterling. That's nice. It's not marked, but it's sterling. It's got the right spring, right color. I may have seen that. That may have been what I saw. I don't know what this is. Oh, goodness gravy. 14 karat turkey. It's some weird little hollow. Turkey and China make hollow jewelry. You can see it's. I thought that was silver, but it's marked 14 karat. So I get 32, say $32 today, a gram. And that is 2 grams. So that pays for my whole jar. Super. Oh, that's nice. That's good. I'm psyched. Yay, Bob. What is this? It is a fake, like, looks like it's trying to be, as the kids would say, tiffony. See this? I like delicate. See, the wire is super delicate. That, you know, why would they do that? Because it's made out of expensive wire. I'll throw it over there. Same with this. What is this? Gold filled. The earring is marked gold filled. Yep, Wells 1/20 12 karat GF. But yeah, Wells is a good. They faked me too. What is this? This is nothing. You can see the seam. How poorly done it is. It's just sort of bent over. It's not soldered. Sorry, stuff's falling all over the place. So. Swank. It's a swordfish. Okay. Let me see what we got here. No. What is this? I've had these in gold before. Come on, where's the end? Not today, though. Let's see what the clasps says. No. It's one of those multiple chain things. They always confuse me, because I'm like, ooh, what's that? Nope. Sorry. What's that thing there? No. Yeah. So I've been finding good stuff in the bags and the jars lately. I should buy more. I passed on 5 of them today. I bought one because they had a. Some white gold earrings in it. I could see them. I didn't open it yet. I just got it today. It's still in the car, actually. Oh, here's that. Ugh, darn. What is it? Here's that thing. I thought it was a ring. And it's got too much corrosion going on. So, the post might be gold. I'll put it over there. But it wasn't. Darn. Here's another one of those earrings. But it's, the color looks good, but it's, the construction is way too poor for, 14 karat. I saw this thing, this looked good, but, now, you know, once I got it out of the bag, this little, earring, once I got it out of the bag, it was too shoddy. You know, the construction wasn't right. You know, if it's gold, they're gonna spend time, you know, making it, you know, filing down the rough edges, you know. So nothing, they're not gonna put, you know, spend all that time and money and then put up, it's, you know, it's gonna be gleaming when they're done with it. And it's what's this here? It's got a little opal and a gold filled back. So it's, I think it's sterling, but it's got a nice little opal in it. That's a real one. They're faking them now. It's unbelievable. Here's another one of those earrings. There's a, put it over there with my gold filled. I don't think, have I gotten any gold out of this one yet? No. This is, that's got something. It's a lot of work went into it. I'm gonna take a look at that. There's writing on the top. Let's see. GP, 18K GP. Okay, but no, that's nothing. Sorry. GP is gold plate. And no way. So this thing looks good. It's got, you know, it's one of those starters actually, because it's real pointy. Yeah, I think it's, yeah, okay. And it's welded together, so that tells me no. The way it's welded is wrong. Let me see what this is. I mean, like, it's something stupid like this. That would be like $3-4 worth of gold if it was gold. So that's why I look at them. Oh. You know, I already own the jar or the bag. I want to make it as, you know, worth as much. So this is a little sterling thing. It's in Mexico on the back. I want to make it as profitable as possible. You know, I'm in this to make money. And it's fun. Let me see. I've had these triple color. Not that bad. And it's... And